New this morning, a new look for one of Northern California's most famous structures.
We're talking, of course, about the Forest Hill Bridge, the highest bridge in California, the fourth highest in the country. And today it's unveiling some big changes. KCRA 3 photojournalist Rob Stewart is in live capture 3 up above, and they've done a lot of work out there, Rob.
Good morning, Teo and Deirdre. This is a beautiful view from up here. You can really see how this bridge stands out among the others, as you said, being the tallest in California. If you were wondering where 3 years of work and $74 million of money goes to, you simply have to look under the bridge where they did all their work, where they put 2.3 million pounds of structural steel, over 100,000 nuts and bolts, and a new paint job. Beautiful as it is, it is not alone. It has a twin, right, Dave Allen?
It does. It has a twin in Beckley, West Virginia. It's not quite as high as this bridge. This bridge, of course, is 730 feet over the river right there, 422 overall. Bridge was originally built as part of a reservoir that never happened.
And the reason the reservoir didn't happen is there was no dam built, and the dam wasn't built because of seismic concerns, which is exactly what they were addressing here at the Forest Hill Bridge. Deirdre and Teo, if you want to take a look personally, you get a half hour to do it. They're opening up the bridge to foot traffic underneath on the catwalk for a half hour starting at 11:15 today.
Oh, cool. That is actually really cool. Rob, you were mentioning it cost $74 million to do all these upgrades and fix it. I read this morning that when it was built in 1973, Rob, it cost $13 million to build the entire thing. And they built it from the outside in, and the crews met in the middle to put on the final
piece. That is a great story.
I'll take your fun
back. $74 million gets you to pay.
Hey, Deirdre Fitz, Cliff Clavin, Patrick.
Rob can go with that.
No, I know he can too. I know
that is great. He's the king of the fun facts.
That is great. I love the fact they were going to build that dam, and a lot of folks. I have some friends in Auburn that bought a house that years ago was supposed to be lakefront, and now it's kind of canyon front. So
a lot of history up there, and it is. If you haven't been up there, Tamara, you've probably been up there running and seen it. You see it from the ground, and you look up, you really get a sense of how tall that thing is.
It's just amazing. Yeah, I love running on those trails down below, and you could do a quick hike out there as well, especially along the river. It's going to be a nice day to be out there.